plus, are there women who dress like this in your workplace?
I hope so.
Do you find them distracting, Johnny?
Yes.
Well, according to this lady, her looks cost her her job. It is our topic of the morning. We're discussing it. We'll have a lot to say about this. And Linda has a lot to say about the weather.
All right, here's a question for everybody out there. Are you too sexy to head out to work right now?
Sometimes, John, it's hard to look in the mirror. I have to tell you.
I ask myself that every day.
I know, you know that. Okay, we've been talking about it all morning long, about the woman who says she's been discriminated against because, well, she's too good looking for her coworkers to concentrate on her jobs. Well, Chris Burrows, our newest member to the team, joins us now with the story. We're all chatting about it, you know, and
I know you got something to say.
People are buzzing about it.
Yeah.
I don't have anything to say.
You're like a teapot ready to go off.
No, I'm not. I'm not, actually. I'm not. I just think it's an interesting thing because, you know, if she was solely fired just because of what she was wearing, then it's wrong.
Absolutely, positively.
But if there's always two sides to a story,
sure.
and of course things are, you know, litigious and, you know, things are kept under wraps. But that's how I feel about
it. From the pictures I've seen of her outfits.
Yeah.
They certainly are attractive and revealing and sexy, but they're not inappropriate.
Yeah.
From what
I've seen. Stand by, Judge Sukanya, 11 o'clock, right here. Well, Citibank, now they're saying that they have no problem with women being sexy overall, but 33-year-old Deborah Lee Lorenzo, she's suing
fine.
The bank.
Yep, that's fine.
Yeah, look at that. Saying her boss has banned her from wearing the sexy outfits because she was too distracting in the workplace.
Wow.
There you go.
They pulled me aside to tell me I cannot wear pencil skirts, I cannot wear turtlenecks, I cannot wear business suits that were fitted.
Getting a lot of comments on our Facebook page right now here this morning, what you think about it. Take a look at what folks are saying. We're asking, what is appropriate in the workplace? Because everybody dresses different, and sometimes sometimes people dress hoochie, even though we don't think maybe she was. So take a look at what people are saying this morning. This is M. Frey says, I would love to work in a place where the ladies dress hot. I'd never miss a day and would work overtime for free. John does this all the time.
I know. Welcome to the morning news.
Perfect attendance. Another one here. This is Frank J. says, if this woman was fired for being attractive, then all of the women at WPIX should also be let go.
Thank you, Frankie.
Bingo.
You're the best.
Bingo.
And I like Adina. Adina Bernstein says, every company has a dress code. We all have to stick to it. In this economy, there should be less taking chances. Just do what has to be done. You know, you don't want to give anyone a reason to fire you here.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, listen, she wore a pencil skirt. We're looking at that. That is not proper. She has a beautiful body. I mean, what are you going to do? You could put her in a robe and she's still going to be an attractive woman. So you can't, you can't sue her or fire her for just because she's attractive.
As my mother says, you got it, flaunt it.
Yeah. Well,
You know what's amazing, too?
I mean, she kept the jacket on,
two
right?
Two different women can wear the same outfit sometimes,
and
somebody looks trashy, and somebody just sort of looks elegant and sexy. It's really remarkable.
She said some of the tellers would wear miniskirts when they bend over for something. I mean, you see everything.
You see the sun?
Yeah, exactly. And the moon and the stars.
See the light.
The whole universe. There's a light. Oh, never mind. We would love to see. Why don't you send us a picture of what you're wearing to work this morning? And Judge Sukanya can weigh in on if it's appropriate or not. Send us a picture of what you're wearing this morning. Morningnews at WPX.com. Or maybe you and your teenager are in a fight over what she wants to wear to school today.
Boy, that was
send us a picture of that right
now. That's a good one.
We will rule and decide.
I will rule on the kids wearing stuff.
I would love to have a job ruling on whether somebody's too sexy or not.
Not good.
We'll see. Send in your pictures.
I want the gavel. Bring the gavel out, then we'll judge the right
way.
Yes. Chris Burrows, good to have you.